boiling away fluorite, also known as fluorspar, and calcium fluoride. Most often formed through vein deposits in metallic ores with millions of tons mined yearly, this main fluorine-bearing mineral often shows up in its myriad of colors throughout limestone quarries. On Mars, bombardment of solar radiation, through the permeable ultra-thin atmosphere, can cause color changes in fluorite existing near the terrestrial surface, by causing atomic crystal structure changes. Other causes for fluorite's general color variations include impurities from heating, atomic structural voids, and elements such as yttrium and ytterbium. This mineral has been applied for the creation of high-quality scientific and photographic lenses, while being notoriously important for extractive metallurgy in the making of higher quality steels. It's also used for light bulbs, glass, ceramics, most air conditioners, and refrigerators. Fluorite has been detected on Mars in the middle of Gale Crater near Mount Sharp, also called Aeolus Mons, at the Garden City, Pahrump Hills, and Maria's Pass, with estimates that it's about one-third more abundant than amounts found on Earth. Reverse osmosis, a water filtration method presently created on Earth, is one of many usable technologies that removes hazardous fluoride from tap and drinking water. Fluoride filtration systems for groundwater protects humans from disrupted organ functioning as well as from negative cognitive impacts on fetal and developing brains that are all consequences linked to this mineral, unanimously considered a contaminant. Additionally, low-controlled levels of fluoride are required to avoid toxicity to aquatic organisms. Wild and farm animals as well as plants are at similar risks of sustained damage from fluoride-contaminated soil as well, which cumulatively poses a greater biosphere hazard due to ecological balance disturbances. In addition to knowledge applications on Earth, what else can we learn about this useful yet hazardous mineral, and what else can we learn on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.